Tonight on ABC 15 News at 6. It's something nobody ever wants to deal with, getting evicted from your own home. The problem becoming more widespread in the Valley, and a specific group of people is fueling that increase. ABC 15's Jamie Warren taking action tonight with the effort to help you from getting kicked out.
As the Valley continues to grow, more and more people can't afford their rent. In fact, just last year, 25,000 of these eviction orders were served to people here in Maricopa County.
I said I didn't want to be homeless because what would I do with her?
This is 71-year-old Barbara and her service dog, Angel. They sleep in bunk 242 in the women's section at Central Arizona Shelter Services. Barbara's husband is across the hall in the men's section.
I've worked quite a bit in my life, mostly in animal shelters.
But plagued with medical problems, Barbara soon had to rely on an animal of her own. As for her husband,
well, in June, he started having strokes.
And soon after, they were forced to move all of their belongings into a single box under their bed.
August 1st is when they evicted us.
About one third of the people who stay in our emergency shelter are over the age of 55, many of them over the age of 62.
The shelter CEO, Lisa Glow, says it's a disturbing trend that continues to rise. The reason?
Many of them, their Social Security is between $600 and $800 a month. That's the average.
The solution, she says, building more affordable housing and temporary shelters like this one so people don't end up on the streets.
Oh, you're really cute now.
As for Barbara, she's holding on to hope that one day she won't have to stay here for much longer.
I said we've made it this far, so we can make it further.
Jamie Warren, ABC 15, Arizona.
The Arizona Department of Housing tells us they have taken notice of this problem and they're working on a solution.